Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside... And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Vipers against the Dream Destroyers.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Delivered into the area here. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Bjarnason. Losing possession a bit easily. This attack looks highly promising. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Now, who can she pass it to? Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Poor pass. And Schultz now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. They might be able to get in now. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay. The pass over the top has just the right amount of pace on it, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Vipers pushing forward and options available. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Just not looking confident in possession. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, a poor finish. Offside anyway, he might be relieved.
Yeah, it wouldn't have counted anyway, but he has to do better from that sort of position.
An incisive pass. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Could cross it in here. Excellent defending. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Promising sequence. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. And the keeper deals with the danger. And that's great work to keep it in play. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Thumped clear. And played the pass well. And crossed in there. And a bit short with the clearance. Well, far too much elevation there. Ochoa pressing high to win the ball, and teammates to play it to. Teammate available, body on the line. Great block again. Now time just challenged magnificently. Hernandez. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Now, can they find the magic they need from this corner?
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Played over. Not really the ideal clearance. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Of course, stats don't always tell the story, but on this occasion, they certainly do, because they haven't been good enough in the top third of the pitch. And I'm not sure we're going to see anything change here.
Now Dembele. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. And successfully cut out. Almost at half-time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Oh, great play, but the danger averted for now. High quality defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This attack looks highly promising. Here's Hernandez. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And up for grabs off the keeper. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Really good high press. Well, possibilities in the centre. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, as you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Coutinho. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And she claims it. Just had to look a bit lively given the pressure. Addy. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, couldn't keep it in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And there's the feed into the box. What a decisive punch by the keeper. Good bit of pressing. And options in the centre. Top class defending. Surely! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here it is again. And how many times have we seen in recent games teams trying to play out from the back, not doing it particularly well, giving away sloppy possession, and then finding the ball in the back of their net.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. So half an hour remaining. Really nice ball. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So back in business, they get the ball moving, and that goal has the Vipers believing. Oh, nice ball. And players waiting at the far post. Well, I thought that could be menacing, but the keeper able to get a strong fist on the ball. pulled back. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. And effectively parried away by the keeper. And clears the danger.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Really getting stuck in defensively. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Yes, it looked like in that last challenge he took a heavy blow to his upper thigh. There's no sign of it being taken off yet.
Cheers, Jeff. It should be! It might be! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Could be dangerous. Oh, great attacking play. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Can someone get on the end of this? Danger averted. Crossed into the penalty area. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. He's going forward well here. And the referee blows for a foul. Delivering it into the box. And they deal with the threat this time. In the right place to cut out the pass. 10 minutes to go then. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, frustration for those waiting in the middle. Well, will that come back to haunt them? A golden chance missed.
Well, the game should be over. How's he missed that?
A fine reading of the situation. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. The defender doing his job. Really getting stuck in. Crossed in quickly. Well, no problems defensively.
Well, it's going to be a great finish here. These Leipzig fans are ramping up the noise now. They'll surely get another chance before the end.
And the danger cleared. Dembele on the ball. A deft clearance. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Son. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Ochoa. And that was a very fine read. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity. And that will be all. Another fantastic performance. They've added 3 points. We're at the Borussia Park in the city of Mönchengladbach, not too far from Germany's border with the Netherlands. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Dream Destroyers versus the Vipers.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Plenty of options. Can he take advantage? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Well, back underway. Is there to be a response from Vipers now? There needs to be. And Schultz now. Addy showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Now what can they do from here? And a headed goal it is! Right on cue! Well, a second goal for them here. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Nicely timed tackle. Still a chance. Is it going to be? Ready to fire. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Falling home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. But from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
Well, it has been all destroyers so far, and you sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Delivering it into the box. Well, clattered away. Make some progress with the ball at his feet.
Ana López y Joaquín Marinas. Podéis recoger vuestro premio de recepción.
Offside, close one. Schultz. Addy. And Schultz now. Perfect tackle. Promising possession, this. Offside, a tight one. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. Schultz, and out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
It should be! Well, she'll gladly grab hold of it. and winning it back. Making progress. Addy. And Scholz now. Enticing with a bit of danger here. Not problematic for the keeper. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Addy. And unable to keep the ball. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And played in. A deft clearance. Tremendous challenge. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Let's see about the delivery. And high marks for that pass. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. And the short option preferred. Cross fired over. And an effective clearance. Could play it in. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Abbe. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.
In with a chance. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
The first half here comes to an end. So the second half is underway, and the Vipers know they've got to lift themselves. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. The Vipers in a position of menace here. But really sticking to their task defensively. And Scholz now. And possibilities here. Really nice ball. So a throw in here. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Good Good bit of pressing. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And back now with Hernandez. And given away. Oh, great vision. And the keeper deals with the danger. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played over. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Did well to win the ball back. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, fine work from Vipers to win it back. Well, he has players waiting at the back post.
Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on!
So continuing with the action, and this one far from in the bag. Still possibilities for the Vipers. And played in. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. Well, they've given him too much space. And Schultz now. And clears his lines. A really sumptuous ball. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Now the Vipers might be able to profit. And the cross goes in. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. 20 minutes to go in this one.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
Throw-ins given. Oh, they get the ball once more. Not a good pass.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Targets available. Cross comes in. Can they keep it out?
Surely.
Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And the Dream Destroyers get ready for their corner kick routine, already in front. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Delightful pass. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Ten minutes left for play. An important interception. Well, that's been deemed offside, and maybe, Stuart, we could accuse him of being rather greedy.
Yeah, that's sloppy play. All he had to do was let the ball run through to his teammate there.
Now Destroyers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Very much run-of-the-mill as saves go. And forward they go, chasing the game. And that'll roll through to the keeper. The attack just fizzling out in the end. on the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, their attacking play has been excellent today. However, by throwing so many players forward, they've looked vulnerable at the back, which is why...
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
A deft clearance. And a throw-in forthcoming. And they have possession again. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And there it is, the final whistle. Another superb... Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute.